Around the world, we're talking about how to transform our schools into learning communities where teachers and students and young people believe that they can make change in the world and live in harmony with each other. Instead of all the division and hate that we have in our schools, in our communities, and in the world. And I think Ubuntu is showing how you do it on the ground with real people in real schools, not only in Portugal, but increasingly in other countries.